Another Beaumont resident has announced he's running for city council. Dr. Carlton Sharp tells 12 News he plans to run for the Ward 3 seat. This will be his first time running for any office. Sharp told us, quote, "We have an opportunity as a city to go to another level, and I want to be a part of that." Dr. Sharp has been the pastor of Faith Christian Center Church in Beaumont for 23 years. Aldwin Samuel currently holds this city council seat for Ward 3. He has held that seat since 1999.
All right.